Hello everyone, That Media Guy here, and welcome to the very first Let's Play on this channel. I'm actually just gonna get right into this, because I don't think this game is going to be too involving, so I'm sure I'll be able to talk as I play. So, let's just get my name in here as a crew member on this cruise to Tarshish. My name is That Media Guy. I can't do any more than that, so, let's get going.
Okay, let's go! Welcome to your VeggieTales Jonah adventure! You're about to embark on an ancient journey, the story of Jonah and the whale! Your goal is to travel through this ancient land with Jonah, helping him to deliver God's messages! We start our adventure in the ancient town of Joppa. Jonah has just arrived and has a message from God to deliver! Let's go to Joppa now!
Now, Jonah was a prophet of God, which means he was one of the very special people God used to deliver messages to Israel. He was kind of like a mailman, except his letters came straight from God! Anyway, Jonah loved helping his friends by bringing them God's messages. Sometimes the messages were good, sometimes they were not so good. But when a prophet talks, everybody listened!
What's the word, Jonah?
Yeah, what's the word?
Stop right here, Reginald. Dear people, I bring you a message from the Lord. Oh, it's a message of encouragement.
Help Jonah deliver messages to the people of Joppa. Jonah has to deliver 10 messages before he gets to the edge of the city.
Alright, let's play this.
A message from the Lord.
Okay, so it appears I just throw the scrolls to the side and just get them in their windows. Again, doesn't seem too involving. I didn't expect this game to be. Simply put, this is one of two games that I played as a kid. The other one, I think I'll keep it a secret, because I'd like it to be another Let's Play episode in the future. Yeah. Alright, so this goes on. Oh, I see I've got on the side of the screen a map to get, I think there's, I'm at the end? Is that it?
Good job! You completed the level.
Oh, all right, yeah. that wasn't too bad at all. Now it's a little more involved. I got these barrels flying around here. Rolling around, I guess, would be the more accurate term. Oh, that one already got one. I'm guessing I have, like, an infinite amount of scrolls. I think it would be better, or at least more fun if I had to worry about scroll management. Although even then, I don't think it would be that difficult, because these barrels do not seem to be getting in the way all that much.
Hello, good people! We got a message!
Is that it? I hope that's it. If memory serves me right, there are more fun minigames coming up.
We delivered all the messages. Great! You've unlocked the next location in your journey.
Awesome. I will continue the story.
Jonah is about to receive a new message from God.
Oh, I have to actually click on the next mission. The first one just started automatically. So let's go ahead.
So every night before he went to sleep, Jonah would pray and ask God if there was a new message for him to deliver. And this night, there was a message that would change Jonah's life.
A new message? Yes. What's that? People being unkind? Lying? Stealing? Oh, dear. Sounds like a standard turn and repent to me. All right, name the town. I'll be on my way first thing in the morning. Where is it? Jericho? Damascus? What? Nineveh? I'm not aware of any Ninevehs in Israel. No, I don't think... Oh, you mean that, Nineveh?
Needless to say, Jonah was shocked that God would want him to deliver a message to his enemies.
You can't go by sea. You gotta go by land.
But I don't want to go to...
Oh, hello, Mr. Jonah!
What's the word?
He's going to Nineveh.
Oh, really?
I am not going to Nineveh! Why on earth would I want to go to Nineveh? In fact, I'm going in the opposite direction! What's the farthest thing in the world from Nineveh? There! I want to go there!
Tarshish? Why, that would take weeks! It's the other end of the world!
Perfect! How much?
Even if you had the money, no one around here has the time to sail all the way to Tarshish!
It's time to load up the pirate ship and sail to Tarshish. But the pirates who don't do anything are lazy. Maybe feeding them some Mr. Twisty's cheese curls will help them get the job done.
All right, yes, because eating junk food is a great way to motivate people. Let's do it. All right, so this is
easy.
Kind of like a shooting game. I just have to avoid these crates that don't seem to be getting in the way all too much. All right, here, and I... Looks like this meter is representative of how much they're having. But it seems like they're only getting like one chip per throw. Because eating one chip at a time from a potato chip bag, or I guess if these are cheese curls, maybe they're, I don't know, corn chips. Point is, yeah, that's totally going to be satisfying. All right, he needs one more. Yeah, so ultimately this game
Ahoy!
This is interesting.
The cargo is loaded and we're headed out to sea. Good job. You completed the level.
I'm not sure when I can talk entirely because this game uses a lot of voice clips.
Yum.
Oh boy.
And if there's one thing that's really nice about VeggieTales, it definitely is the voice acting, even if the vast majority of it just comes from two people, the creators Phil Vischer and Mike Naraki, but I do enjoy it nonetheless.
Yum.
I'll load the moist towelettes.
See, like, loading the moist towelettes, like, how can you go wrong with that?
Yes.
Oh, boy. Very cheesy.
Oh boy.
All right, I'm almost done here, so...
I'll hoist the mainsail! Ahoy! The cargo is loaded and we're headed out to sea! Great! You've unlocked the next location in your journey!
Great.
Now we go to Joppa Harbor, where Jonah and his three new friends set off on their journey.
We couldn't possibly. We're very busy with the cargo and stuff.
You know, pirates have to pillage and plunder, and that really takes it out of you.
Yeah, and Alf is on in a half an hour, so I don't think...
And besides that, we don't really sail at all. So the answer is no.
Money is no object.
Next stop, Tarshish! I'll hoist the mainsail!
I'll pop the popcorn! I'll get the moist towelettes! Where do we put them? Hey, Larry, have you seen the towelettes?
I got it!
No, those are baby wipes.
Sorry! My fault! Jonah and the pirates are beginning their ocean journey. But first, help them make their way out of the crowded Joppa Harbor. They can bump small things, but watch out for docks and other boats.
All right, yes, because hitting, you know, the big things is bad, but, you know, you can knock away the small things. Who cares about those tiny small things? Let's go. All right. Oh, wow, this is really simple. I just have to maneuver the ship out of the way of these obstacles. It seems like there's gonna be nothing in this level in terms of audio. It's like the first game where I have... Okay, I guess there is a little bit of audio, but it's like the first game in that I have the goal that I'm working towards, and I'm guessing those four ships are like four lives? Meaning I can only hit the dock like so many times. I almost want to hit one of those barrels, just to see if I can, you know, knock it out of the way. Oh, crate of supplies over there. Yeah, let's just knock all of the stuff out of the way and get that crate of supplies.
That wasn't so bad.
Yeah, that thing of Mr. Twisty's cheese curls. I'm guessing that yellow state is kind of like an invincibility state, maybe? I'm not entirely sure. But yeah, this is done, it looks like, so... Oh! I guess I can go really fast by going towards the top of the screen.
Good job!
I like how they have a whale crossing buoy here. That's a really nice touch, I like that. Oh! Okay, wow, put me right in front of a dock right there. So yeah, this game is... Oh, I was like, I didn't do that, it was just another boat coming into the screen. Yeah, I heard you, Pa, okay. Oh, yeah, maybe doing this would just make it go really fast. Ooh, I think that glitched out there, because that played twice. Anyways, yeah, this game doesn't seem to be too hard right now. Not that I expected it to be too hard, but let me just say, getting this game to run on my computer was a real pain in the butt, because the thing is, the game itself, I believe, is 32-bit, but the installer for the game is 16-bit. So, okay, I just, sorry, Larry, you'll just have to drown. How are you saying that? You're not on the boat anymore. But anyways, yeah, the installer for this game is apparently only 16-bit. So, as a result, Windows doesn't support 16-bit things anymore, so that was a bit of a problem.
We did it! We're free to sail the open seas! Great! You've unlocked the next location in your journey!
Also, why are there just docks out in the middle of nowhere? It makes no sense. Let's keep going.
We're heading out to sea on our way to Tarshish. Jonah makes a new friend, and the pirates who don't do anything have some fun. Once we finally got out to sea, Jonah went below deck to rest a bit.
Hello. What are you? Oh, me? Oh, my name is Khalil. I am a caterpillar. Well, that is only half true. My mother was a caterpillar. My father was a worm. But I am okay with that now.
Khalil?
Khalil. You've got to get your gut into it.
Lovely, Carlisle, but if you don't mind, I think I'll just get some rest.
Jonah?
Huh?
You are Jonah!
You know me?
Of course I do! You are the most famous prophet in the whole world!
Well, I don't know if I...
You are a big shot!
Oh, no, it's...
The man God can count on to deliver his messages!
Yes, well...
You and God are like peas in a pod, like two humps on a camel. You always swear the same way.
Please, Carlisle, I just need to get some rest.
It's Khalil, but you can call me Carlisle if you want to.
The pirates want to walk the plank and have some fun. Ready? Aim! Launch them into the floating ducky toys!
Okay, I've actually already played this because this is my second recording here. For whatever reason, got a frog in my throat. OBS decided to corrupt my first recording, so that I only got the first 12 and a half minutes of footage-ish. So, as a result, I am now stuck having to re-record this part. Hopefully I can get them all on the first try. Oh, awesome. Yay, I did it. I guess that's what practice will do. Hopefully now that means I can actually get through this game faster. But yeah, so that was I went into OBS. My original recording for this was about 50 minutes long. Just under that, I think, because of just how short this game is. And I ultimately, I hit the stop recording button, and it got stuck on stop recording for like 2 minutes. So I knew that something seemed amiss, unless it normally takes that long, and it just takes a... I mean, I haven't had that issue in the past, so ultimately, I think... Yeah, I mean, it wasn't beyond there. My normal editing programs did not... Oh, awesome. I nailed this all in the first try. My normal editing programs did not want to cooperate with me. Alright, let's keep going.
Jonah and the pirates are heading even further out to sea.
Come on, wake up! We got trouble!
What? What's happening?
We're in a storm like I never seen before! And if we don't do something quick, we're gonna sink! Here's the deal. The way I see it, there's a reason for this storm. Somebody up there is really upset with somebody down here. And it ain't gonna let up until we know who that somebody is. It could be any one of us. I have my suspicions. But we won't know for sure until we figure it out scientifically. All right, men, go fish!
Loser takes a swim!
All right, I admit it. It's my fault, all my fault. I'm the one to blame. I'm a Hebrew, and I worship the Lord, the God of heaven, who made the sea and the land, and I'm running away from him. He told me to go to Nineveh, but I didn't listen. You know, I don't like those people.
Ooh, beast slappers.
Yes, so I ran, and I ended up here, and now everyone's in terrible danger, all because of me.
I'm afraid the only thing left is to be thrown into the sea.
Aw, you don't have to do that. We got a plank. You can just walk on.
Yes, thank you. You're too kind.
That was easy.
Well, should we pull him back in?
I don't see why not.
The whale that swallowed Jonah has gotten a hold of our pirate ship. Help get the whale's attention by shooting sporting goods out of the ship's cannon. But watch out. While you're aiming, you also need to steer around the islands.
Alright, so this game is... It's largely just a reskin of the other game. You just have to... Although it's a bit more involved. It's than just avoiding the obstacles. You have to actually collect the... sporting equipment and shoot it at him. And also, your range of movement is somewhat limited by the fact that, you know, you're being tethered to a ginormous fish. Although I think only being able to carry one piece of ammo at a time is really stupid. So I think my story was being interrupted, because I want to let the cutscenes play out, even though I might ultimately edit out the cutscenes just for copyright reasons.
You completed the level.
This game otherwise makes a nice Let's Play, in my opinion, because the gameplay is not too involving. The game as a whole is very short, so it can just be uploaded into, as one part. It's just the cutscenes, but again, this was made in, 2002, long before, the Let's Play scene was really big.
Unlock the next location in your journey. The pirates are trying to get their ship loose from the whale. Help reunite Khalil and Jonah.
All right.
Man the cannon!
Aye, aye, Captain! We ain't got no ammo! Oh, yes, we do!
The whale has swallowed the bowling ball with Khalil inside. Guide the ball through all the flotsam and jetsam inside the whale to reunite Khalil with his traveling buddy, Jonah.
All right. This game was actually probably my favorite of all of the games. At least I remember this one being my favorite of all the games as a kid when I was younger, because this one, I mean, as you can see, like, these are actual levels with, like, thoughtfully placed obstacles and stuff, compared to the others, which are just the textbook definition of, quite repetitive, although, as you can see, these levels still aren't particularly long.
Good job! You completed the level!
Yeah, so, ultimately, as I was saying, I had a problem with my original footage in that it was, the usual programs that I use to process my videos, they didn't recognize this, so I had to, it was actually Clipchamp, the, crappy built-in editor from Microsoft that, saved the day here.
Great! Jonah isn't happy about being stuck inside a whale forever, but he's about to get a second chance to do the right thing.
Ball. If I could only find some pins.
You found better than that, traveling buddy. It's me!
Oh my.
So forget about Tarshish. All we need to do is get this whale to swim to Nineveh. You give the message, I sell the plush toys. We'll be right back on track.
Carlisle, please don't speak to me. I'm having a rather bad day.
Well, you don't need to be so down about it, Mr. Grumpy Pants.
Oh, I might as well face it. God gave me a job to do, and I disobeyed him. I ran the other way! I've done something terrible, and now I'm getting what I deserve. I'm going to die here in this whale.
Have you ever seen anything so pathetic?
This boy needs some help.
What? Who's there?
Take it easy, Jonah. We're on your side.
Well, how did you know my name? How did you get in here?
Were you in the bowling ball too?
No. That's not how we get around. No, we came straight from the big man himself.
And Jonah, we've got a message for you.
Jonah's mysterious visitors are singing. God wants to give him a second chance. Make the choir dance by clicking on the correct symbol in the box.
All right. I will say this one, out of all of them, is probably my least favorite. Just because, I don't know, this one just seemed the most mindless to me. I mean, because, you know, at the other... you know, at least I have some control over what's going on. This one, I'm waiting for them to appear. And I think it's actually running slower. Maybe it just feels that way because I kind of want to get this recording over with. I am a bit miffed that my first recording failed only, a fifth of the way through, if that. So yeah, if anything, I guess this game running longer, it gives me more to talk about. Especially since, like I said, it's running slower because my first clip in the background is processing in the background because I didn't want to wait for that clip to finish processing before I went back to recording more footage for this. So yeah, ultimately, getting this game up and running was a royal pain in the butt because I didn't mention it earlier, but I spent hours, and I do mean like several hours, trying to get VirtualBox up and running to largely no avail because, I mean, VirtualBox, at least on my computer, just trying to run Windows XP, the third service pack, that was just so slow that I wasn't getting anywhere with it. It ended up being a super simple emulator called Wine VDM. I think that's the name of it. So yeah, I got that, used that to install the program, and we were all good there. Anyways, so, yeah, I'm trying to think of what else to talk about here. I mean, my point of doing this kind of as a blind, well, it wasn't entirely blind. Like I said, I did play this when I was a kid, but, again, that was a very long time ago. It's been, 8 years bare minimum. It's most likely been quite a bit longer than 8 years since I've even touched this game. I don't even know if I own this game at all anymore. I did at one point, which is why I didn't mind, you know, downloading a ROM off of the internet for this. Great, we're done.
The next location in your journey. At last, Jonah, Khalil, and Jonah's trusty camel Reginald are on their way to Nineveh to deliver God's message. They have a long journey through the desert ahead, and they'll need your help.
Good to see you. Yes, well.
So God told the whale to poop up Jonah, and Jonah got his second chance. Jonah and Reginald have to cross the desert to get to Nineveh, help them get there safely, toss cheese curls to feed hungry buzzards, and help Reginald spit at snakes and jump over crevices.
Alright, this one was actually the hardest one. I think it's because I was using... See, look at that. I clearly... Avoiding that, there's definitely a bit of wonky collision detection here. But the problem is that, I was actually using the mouse to play this game. And that's because the mouse is what I used to play this game as a kid. There was the arrow keys is also an option for this game. What? How did I... okay, that's... So, that's... I don't know how I feel about that. And how does Cheese Curls get the eagles to fly away, or buzzards, or whatever those things are? But yeah, so now I'm using the arrow keys. And I don't know why I didn't just use the arrow keys in the first place. It's... Because it's like, the arrow keys...
Unlock the next location in your joining.
Continue the story and I'll finish my story later.
Through the desert canyons and deliver God's message to Nineveh. Jonah, Reginald, and Khalil must find their way through the canyon caves, but it's dark in there. Guide them through the cave passages before their torchlight runs out. We must find a path through these caves!
Alright, thankfully that cutscene was shorter than the other one. And the thing is, and yes, you can skip the cutscenes in this game, thank goodness, but... you know, I just feel like leaving them in just to give you guys the, you know, the full context of, you know, the game. I feel like making it complete that way. Although I might review move it just in case copyright gets in the way.
You completed the level.
Or gosh forbid it gets blocked.
We must find a path through these caves.
Anyways, but yeah, I'm using the arrow keys now. Because again, arrow keys are more because it's like. Using the mouse is like motion controls, because they're you can't put in, like, precise inputs with the mouse. You can just maneuver the mouse in the same way that you can maneuver a motion, sensor, or sensing device. Basically, man, I keep getting interrupted by these.
One more obstacle between him and Nineveh.
Okay, I do remember saying in my original recording, doesn't this look like a volcano? I always thought this looked like a volcano as a kid. But no, that's just like a village that looks like it's situated smack dab in the middle of a volcano. It's very strange.
Nineveh is in sight, but Jonah and Reginald must slide down a big cliff to get there. They'll need your help to get around obstacles and ramp up over crevices to get to the bottom.
Nineveh, here we come!
Alright, Alright, I think because of this weird perspective, I want to use, the mouse for this one. And yeah, this game is definitely running slower than it did last time, and thus, and just, even the, come on, please don't, you know, I might even just avoid the ramps, because it seems like all the ramps do is just give you these cheese curls. And in my original recording, I kept on remarking that I didn't know what these cheese curls do. They stated, in the, game's instructions that they are there to give you a power boost. But I don't know what that means. Oh, okay, finally speeding up a little bit. Anyways, alright. Yes, it's very steep. Somehow, a camel with an asparagus sliding down it is going to do it, successfully. And oh yeah, now we got these boulders now. And these snakes. Now that I'm avoiding the ramps, this game actually gets a bit more difficult. Some of these, this is actually one of the harder games in the compilation. Again, I'm still not saying that it's particularly hard. But it's, you know, it actually has a bit of a difficulty curve, which most of the game... Oh, come on, I didn't hit that, and you know it. It's weird. Rapidly moving my mouse back and forth seems to make it go faster. Glad you're having fun going down a cliff. Alright. What? Okay. Maybe it's not it's the trees that I should probably also avoid. Although I thought I could run into small obstacles. So I don't know what that's all about.
We did it! I see the gates of Nineveh! Great! You've unlocked the How can Jonah convince the Ninevites to let him deliver God's message? He has to get through. Jonah has arrived in Nineveh, where the people are slapping each other with fishes and doing all sorts of other bad things. Jonah must get to the town center to deliver God's messages. But watch out, if he gets too fishy smelling, they'll throw him out of town.
Yes, because fish smell absolutely stinks.
We must get to the center of town.
By the way, this is my third attempt playing this game. So you, actually, fourth attempt. This is my fourth recording because OBS crapped out on me again, so you missed my hilarious laughter multiple times at how ridiculous that barrel was. Oh, wait, hold on. Did they change the layout of this? Because the first time I played this, the end goal was, very quick to get to. I think I might have messed up here. Yeah, so I think did I go up instead of going down? Oh man. Geez, now that I'm actually struggling, I guess I have to worry about becoming too fishy. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Now I gotta put on this ridiculous barrel stuff. Yeah, so I guess I'm supposed to go this way? Oh, thank God that guy didn't do anything. I mean, oh, wait. Is that... Oh, okay, so that compass thing in the corner, I think it's telling me which direction I'm supposed to go. Yeah, oh, yep, there it is. And hey, I ran into another barrel by mistake. Hopefully I still pass the level.
Oh, dear. Things look worse than I thought. Good job! You completed the level. We must get to the center of town to deliver our message!
Alright, maybe I should actually... Alright. Oh, wow, this one's quick. Okay, yeah, so the first few times I played this, It was the first stage that was really easy, and the second one was more difficult, but this time it was the second stage. That's interesting.
Next location in your joiny. The Ninevites just won't stop fish slapping. Jonah has one more chance to deliver God's message, and he needs your help. Now, the people of Nineveh were particularly mean to Jonah's people, the Israelites. They lied, they stole, but worst of all, they slapped people with fishes. They even slapped each other with fishes. They didn't know the difference between right and wrong. But God wanted to give the Ninevites a second chance. Despite all the fish slapping, Jonah had to keep trying to get God's message through. Jonah is trying one last time to get God's message through. Help Jonah get to the top so he can deliver God's message to the Ninevites. Watch out for falling fish and pick up special bonuses along the way.
All right.
I must get to the top so this and deliver is... God's message.
Okay, that was just a glitch in the system. I thought, I was worried for a second that my recording had crashed again. Although it does seem to be running a bit slower. Anyways, yeah, this is basically just a Donkey Kong clone. Nothing much else to it. Anyway, since this is the last stage, I guess I should mention, I know I mentioned in my Kids' Choice Awards voting video about every episode of VeggieTales Reviewed, how I said that the script was done and the slides were done. I'm talking about just for the first episode. I'm reviewing the show episode by episode. I mean, VeggieTales is unique in that it doesn't have seasons. It's just individual videos that get released directly. So, in that regard, and each episode...
Stop it! Stop cheating! Stop lying! And especially stop slapping people with fishes, or this entire city will be destroyed! A message from the Lord. Good job! You completed the level.
Anyways, yeah, the first episode gives me enough. The first episode is done. I plan to get that out on a teaser, a short teaser on Valentine's Day, with it actually releasing on Ash Wednesday. And the first video on my first episode alone is over 15 minutes long, so I have quite a bit to say about each episode. Okay, that's interesting. There's no power-up that, stops the barrels in the original Donkey Kong, as far as I'm aware. It's just the hammer. Okay, this slow down, man. And in that regard, the game, I am done.
Stop it! Stop cheating! Stop lying! And especially stop slapping people with fishes, or this entire city will be destroyed! A message from the Lord. Great! You've unlocked the
Continue the story. The story is over, Paul, and I like the tic-tac-toe thing on his head. I don't know if I pointed that out earlier.
A decree from the king. Let everyone call urgently to God. Let them give up their evil ways and their violence. Perhaps the God that brought this man out of the great fish will give us a second chance.
So the king and the people of Nineveh said they were sorry, stopped the fish slapping, and started being nice to people.
And that will do it. That is the end of this unbelievably short game. Alright, and it just brings you back to the map screen. That's it. Let me know what you guys think. Again, this is the first Let's Play video of this kind on my channel, so... let me know if you approve, or if there are things that you would like me to improve. I would love to hear what you all have to say.
Click on the next location button to move forward in the story.
Yeah, I was about to say, I gotta be wary of this paw grape cutting me off, so I'm just gonna quickly end it before he does it again. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the red button to subscribe, and have a fantastic rest of your day doing whatever.